organist of Choral Evensong, which comes live from Birmingham Cathedral. The Canticles are sung to the setting in D minor by Walmisley, and the anthem, with music by Orlando Lassus, is De Profundis. The words are from Psalm 130, Out of the deep I have called unto thee. The service opens now with text taken from Psalm 77 and set to music by Richard Farrant, Hide not thou thy face.
Psalms 59 and 61.
Deliver me from mine enemies, O Lord. Defend me from them that rise up against me. O Lord,
Thank you.
The anthem is De Profundis. The words are taken from the penitential psalm 130. Out of the deep have I called unto thee, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let thine ears consider well the voice of my complaint. The words are set to music by Orlando Lasso.
Thank you.
Let us pray. At this time of change for our monarchy, we pray for the Queen and government. Almighty God, the fountain of all goodness, bless our Sovereign Lady, Queen Elizabeth, and all who are in authority under her, that they may order all things in wisdom and equity, righteousness and peace, to the honor of your name and the good of your church and people, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We continue to pray for the people of Kosovo. Lord God, the news of massacres of Albanian people in Kosovo horrifies us. We wonder how much longer people can put up with oppression and racial and religious discrimination. We dread to think of the effect of such brutality on children there. May their memories be healed by your loving presence, and their hope maintained by the sure knowledge that you are the God of justice, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And a prayer for Christ's Church. Here in Birmingham, we pray for our Bishop Mark, and today in the Anglican Communion, we remember our brother and sister Christians in the South African Diocese of Johannesburg and Natal, with their bishops Duncan and Matthew. Almighty and everlasting God, the only worker of great marvels, send down upon our bishops and other pastors and all congregations committed to their care the spirit of your saving grace, and that they may truly please you, pour upon them the continual dew of your blessing. Grant this, O Lord, for the honor of our advocate and mediator, Jesus Christ. Amen. And on this day, when much of the country has been bathed in sunlight, we recall some words of Albert Einstein. Whoever is devoid of the capacity to wonder, whoever remains unmoved, whoever cannot contemplate or know the deep shudder of the soul in enchantment, might just as well be dead, for he has already closed his eyes upon life. O great Creator, who devised the cosmos to be both infinite and intimate, we marvel at the sky at night and the spring flowers bursting from their bulbs by day. Teach us to recognize your signature in all the things you have made, and to adore you through all things great and small. Amen.
Amen. The hymn, Thy Kingdom Come, O God.
Thank you.
Christ give you grace to grow in holiness, to deny yourselves, take up your cross, and follow him. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you always. Amen.